Dean, thanks so much for joining us today again. You got a good victory on Saturday against Rossvale.
Aye, Richard, it was. It was a good win. Obviously spoke after the game about how I was just delighted to get the 3 points. I'd maybe even mentioned that the performance I thought was quite poor, but on reflection and looking at the highlights and obviously a couple of days down the line now, I was really pleased with a lot of the aspects of the performance. Like I touched on, it wasn't as free flowing as what we would like, but you've got to adjust, and we did adjust, and thankfully we got the 3 points.
A couple of good performances in the pitch as well on Saturday.
There was, individually. As a collective, obviously we were excellent, but individually I was really pleased with my goalkeeper. I thought he defended the box really well and really commanding. And then I thought young Dean Fulton led the line really brilliantly up front for us, so at both ends I was pleased. And Monty, I need to mention Monty, Raymond Montgomery, I think he's been outstanding through pre-season, and I think he really, really drive and determined in the middle of midfield, and I think that rubs off on other boys. And Gal, there was many good performances, and it's a good solid win to get us off and running at home.
Beith away camp this summer Saturday?
Aye, it'll be a tough game. I actually did Rossvale a disservice at the weekend there by mentioning that they got beat by Beith, but obviously it was a draw. And
I think they probably mentioned that, didn't they?
Gomes was quick to mention it, aye. But I was right in what I was saying. They've recruited really well. Good management team up there, really experienced, used to winning at this level. And they've added to a team that was already good players there. Fry's in the middle of midfield, I think, is one of the superb players in junior football. And yep. Conor McGlinchey at right back. They've got a really, really good squad, and it'll be a difficult test for us, but we'll regroup this week in training, working a few things, and hopefully we'll go up there and do ourselves justice.
When you're looking at training, you're obviously coming from a good victory, coming to a totally different game coming Saturday. How do you approach training for that? Do you concentrate on what you've maybe not done right the weekend before? Do you concentrate completely on the coming weekend?
A bit of both, to be honest. Monday night probably is more so on reflection and what we could have done better at the weekend, or what we did well, certainly. But it'll be throughout the session tonight, it'll be all geared towards heading up to Beith and getting ourselves a result. We'll plan as best we can for them, try and get some footage and the games that they've played so far this year. We'll analyse that and we'll come up with a game plan, hopefully, that we can go up there and get a result.
Great. Any injury concerns for this weekend, or any selection problems?
There's a couple of injuries, but hopefully nothing serious. Battered and bruised, but that's part and parcel of football. We've got a good squad to choose from. We've got young lads coming through from the 20s, obviously, that are keen to impress, and they've done really well throughout pre-season, so it might be the case that a couple of them get their opportunity. Some of our opponents in Saturday, Beith, have done really well this year. They've used their 20s really well, and I think that for the majority of teams that's going to be the case, and certainly we'll be no different.
Great, okay. Fingers crossed for Saturday, Dino. Thank you very much.
Cheers, Richard.